IDM does not catch the Google Drive link that many people encounter. To find out this cause, I have studied very carefully and made a video to verify. Here I will use IDM latest version 6.38 software fully functional. I will press update to update IDM. This is not a crack. I will try to download 3 different files saved on Google Drive. You see this file IDM has very good link and download okay. I will try the second file. Okay, it works just as well as the number one file. Now I try to continue the third file. Sorry, the third file cannot be downloaded with IDM. Through this video, you can understand whether IDM has started the Google Drive link or not because of the file of the uploader, but IDM has no errors. So you should not look for other versions of IDM because this is the latest version does not crack. You should not try to refine IDM or reinstall IDM. Do not reinstall the browser as it is not the cause of the error. In my opinion, is it possible to download via IDM because the file of the uploader on Google Drive is corrupted? Or the file uploader to Google Drive may use corrupted Windows or the uploaded browser has a problem. So when you get this error, do not try to reinstall IDM or browser or Windows, but try downloading many other files to see if your IDM catches the link. If IDM still captures links for other files, it proves that the file you have downloaded is problematic. And you should find other links to download or download by default with the browser you are using. Thank you guys.